Neumann is making good use of that left jab. Stewart is finding Neumann with that good left hook to the body, and that could be a telling punch on a youngster. Neumann with the white trunks and the good right hand to the chin. Neumann is showing a pretty good amount of equipment for a youngster. Stewart was rocked by a left hook and had to hold on after taking another one. This has been a very interesting four-round bout. Just half a minute to go in the fight now. And Neumann has sustained a cut, an angry-looking cut by the right eye. And it's lucky for him that it didn't happen earlier, and the crowd is applauding these two fine young fighters, Edmund Stewart and Randy Neumann. There we have the end of this four-round bout. And Randy Neumann has now won 12 fights in a row without a defeat, and he has scored 5 knockouts.
Sometimes throws the rules out the window. So we look for that. Neumann finding he can hit Hickman almost at will. Pretty good jab, and as we told you Neumann would do, he turns that jab into the hook. There's a little elbowing in there by Hickman. You're going to see a lot of that, Bill. Keep your eye on Randy. Now, Neumann could win this bout on the jab alone, Bill. Hickman has gone down if he didn't fall into Neumann. Could be the best right of the fight by Neumann. Hey, right on the button by Neumann.
Neumann.